WTG update for September 24th, 2020. What's up, man?
What's up?
Not much. Rainy day. Bounced out of work.
Mm-hmm.
Went in real quick.
I slept in.
Peeked at it. You got college work. Resolve.
Deadline.
Randomized winner, whatever. Not randomized winner.
It's approaching.
Midnight. Sunday, 12 a.m. Remaining games on your schedule flashing here on the magic screen. If you're not done, within reason, we will vacate your victories and give the other teams the option of playing your newly CPU-managed team, or just taking the wins.
Whatever works for you.
Whatever works.
We want to get to the playoffs.
Yeah.
But it could create some interesting situations for some guys. Like Collins, he's been out of the playoff race for like a decent half of the season. I saw he was 5-6, I believe.
Yeah.
Him, it could turn his record around and he could sneak in.
500 is kind of that cutoff point. Reds are they're toast. They're done. So, want to finish this up.
Mm-hmm.
Then we'll get on to the next, finish these playoffs. Then we'll have the next league, which is going to be Commons, Bronzy Commons.
Bronze.
We'll figure that out.
Commons.
We'll have a hard 4-week regiment and then a playoff week with deadlines named at the beginning. We'll see what haps.
What haps?
You got a Zoom call you gotta go hit. For what class?
English.
Sheldon State Buccaneers?
Yes.
I knew it. Leroy Selman.
He's a Buccaneer.
Solomon. Running back. Steve Gunn. Vinny Testaverde.
Buccaneers are also Pirates.
Yeah, they call it the Buccos.
Yar.
Yar. This was
ATG update.